This lovely Italian Renaissance-influenced Baby Grand Piano was built in 1919 by the Lauder Piano Company, a smaller-scale manufacturer focused on higher quality. One of the smallest Baby Grand sizes available, this instrument is only 4 feet and 8 inches long, a size commonly known as an apartment grand, making this ideal for someone who wants a Baby Grand piano but has limited space. Lavishly hand-carved and painted in the Italian Renaissance style, this piano is one of the most visually stunning instruments in our collection. The cabinet features 3 sets of delicately carved double book-matched cabriole legs, all painted in beautiful muted shades of ivory, sage, and turquoise. Adorned with several hand-painted murals depicting musicians and lovers set against a backdrop of the Italian countryside, the details in the carving and artwork are just exquisite, and the original matching carved bench is included.